exam 9.12 evaluate integral 0 to 1 by 1 by root 2 into sine inverse of x divided by 1 minus x square whole power 3 by 2 into dx. So solution, let us consider IC equal to, let us consider IC equal to integral of 0 to 1 by root 2 into sine inverse of x whole divided by 1 minus x square the whole power 3 by 2 into dx, x square into 3 by 2 into dx. So first by apply the substitution method, first by apply the substitution method, so put t is equal to sine inverse of x, put t is equal to sine inverse of x, so differentiate with respect to x dt divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by root of 1 minus x square. So in denominator of the left hand side is going to right side, so dt is equal to dx divided by root of into 1 minus x square. So this one dx, so dx is replaced by, so this one is going to right side, dx. So dt is equal to dx divided by root of 1 minus x square. The next value, t is equal to sine inverse of x. Now sine t is equal to x, sine inverse of x, sine t is equal to x. Next, replace the value of the limit x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to sine inverse of 0 is equal to 0. X is equal to pi by, x is equal to 1 by root 2, which implies t is equal to sine inverse of 1 by root 2 is equal to, this is called pi by, 1 by root 2 is equal to 45 degree, is equal to pi by 4. So that is the x value. Next t value, x is equal to 0 1 by root 2, next 0 pi by 4, okay va? So therefore, I is equal to integral of into 0 to 1 by root 2, next sine inverse of x divided by 1 minus x square whole power 3 by 2 into dx. The small changes, this one 0 to 1 by root 2, next sine inverse of x into dx whole divided by 1 minus x square whole power 1 by 2 into 1 minus x square whole power 1. Okay, va? 1 minus x square whole power 1 by 2, 1 minus x square whole power 1. That is called 1 by 2 plus 1. 1 by 2 plus 1 equal to, this one is y to 1 by 2 plus 1 means 3 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. 3 by 2 split up to 1 by 2 plus 1. So that is the given concept. So is equal to integral of substitution 0. 0 is equal to 0. 0. Next to pi by 1 by root 2 is equal to pi by 4. Next, for that value fully sine inverse of x. Sine inverse of x is equal to t. Next dx. Dx is replaced by dx divided by, this one fully, dx divided by 1 minus x square fully replaced by only dt, okay. So dt the whole divided by, so this one fully, for this one dx divided by 1 by root of 1 minus x square is equal to this one dt, this is called t, this one fully 1 minus x square is equal to 1 minus x is equal to, x means this one, x is equal to sine t, so sine square t, 1 minus sine square t is equal to cos square t, so that is called the denominator cos square t into dt equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 t into secant square t into dt. Secant square t into dt. Next value, integration by part. Next, by using integration by part. That formula by using, that is called integral of u dv is equal to uv minus integral of vdu. That is the formula. So u is equal to t. Next, dv is equal to secant square t into dt. This one differentiation. So du divided by dt is equal to 1. Next, this one integration v is equal to integral on both. V is equal to tan t. Okay, well, v is equal to tan t. So for this one, integral of 0 to pi by 4 into t into secant square t into dt. That is equal to first formula uv. First term uv. U means t. Next, tan t limit 0 to pi by 4. 0 to pi by 4. Next one, minus integral of v. V means tan t. Tan t into dt. Okay, well, tan t into dt. That is equal to the upper limit. Is equal to pi by 4 tan pi by 4. Okay, ma. Next minus lower limit fully 0. So that is called the full term should be 0. Next minus tan t differentiation integrated. So tan t integration, integral of tan x into dx is equal to integral of sin x divided by cos x into dx. That is tan x convert to sin x divided by cos x. So denominator differentiation, we get the numerator value, denominator taking the log value. So we get this denominator is cos x, differentiating cos x means minus sin x. So that is called minus log of into cos x into dx, or suppose log of into secant x plus c. Okay, ma. So tan t differentiation log of cos t. Tan t differentiation log of cos t. That is called minus log of cos t value, limit value 0 to pi by 4. So this is 0 to pi by 4. That is equal to this one pi by 4 into tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So first one is completed. Minus plus log of cos t. T is equal to pi by 4 minus lower limit log of into cos 0. Log of into cos 0 is equal to pi by 4 plus log of into cos pi by 4 is equal to 1 by root 2 minus log of into 1. So that is equal to pi by 4 plus log of into 1 by root 2. So therefore integral of 0 to 1 by root 2 sine inverse of x divided by 1 minus x square into dx, that is equal to pi by 4 plus log 1 by root 2, we get the solution. So tan x integrate பண்றது எப்படி அப்படிங்கறத இந்த சைடுல பாத்துங்க. சரி, அது tan x integration. Next, integration by part ங்கறது நம்ம 11th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட்ல நல்லா படிச்சிருப்போம். So integral uv minus integral vdu, இல்ல இந்த u அப்படிங்கறத நம்ம என்ன எடுத்துக்கணும் அப்படினா, so அதுக்கு ஒரு ஃபார்முலா கொடு, லேட் அப்படினு சொல்லி ஒரு ஃபார்முலா கொடுத்துருப்பாங்க. மேக்ஸிமம் uங்கறது டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்றது, அப்படி டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ற டம் இருக்கும் is going to 0 இருக்கும். So அப்படிங்கற பாசிபிள் நம்பர் தான் கொஞ்சம் பெட்டரா இருக்கும். அது வந்து எப்பனா, so exponential function, நார்மலா நமக்கு பைனோமியல் ஃபங்க்ஷன் இருந்தா அது கன்சிடர், அல்ஜிப்ரிக் ஃபங்க்ஷன் தான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணலாம். So remaining ஃபுல்லா என்ன கன்சிடர் பண்ணா dv கன்சிடர் பண்ணலாம். So இப்போ u வை டிஃபரன்ஷியேட் பண்ணனும், v ஐ இன்டகிரேட் பண்ணனும். அது கொஞ்சம் கரெக்ட்டா அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணிக்கங்க.